shoulders. He's got goals in him, he's got pace, he's got tricks. And I do believe, like Dean Saunders, he'll at least get a really good goal scoring opportunity tonight. It comes his way, he's going to have to take it.
Pre-season, he told me, you know, he brought me in. I said, this year, you need to be the highest goal scorer in the league. You know, I didn't do that, but, you know, I notched in 26 goals. So it's been a great season. I just, you know, I play consistently and I score consistently.